All right, welcome back. And another PS2 emulator video on low and mid-range device. Snapdragon 632 Redmi 7 Helio G70 Realme C3 Redmi Note 7 660 Snapdragon and Redmi Note 8 665 Redmi Note 9S on the top here Snapdragon 720G and Poco X3 NFC Snapdragon 732. These two the performance almost identical, same as these two 660, 665 665 just a bit overclocked than the 660, same also as the 720, 732, same GPU, this two also same GPU, only the clock speed of the CPU, this one a bit increase it, they overclock it. Okay, let's begin. Redmi 7 God Hand. Tune it. -3, 3, same setting as God of War. Let's you can see the FPS. Slow 632 God Hand. This game, the best setting are all zero. Even you use the more powerful CPU, if you use the -3 and the 3, the game slow. So let's try to use the zero on. No effect. Too slow. So low end has to use -3, 3. The graphic open GPU. So far the graphic of this game really perfect. Whoa. 40 plus. Same as the God of War 2 performance and Helio G70 Realme C3 God Hand. Same setting also. this one a bit better than the Snapdragon 632. Of course, Helio G70 on paper also it could -3, 3. Let's try this one. After this, we use the 00. Try 00. -3, 3. More or less. Not bad. Helio G70. Okay. 660 Snapdragon. God damn. -3, 3. Graphic upon GL. Let's see. If you use 00, green also. This game for the better used all 00. It a bit faster, but FPS not as good as the minus 3.3, but the game run faster. If you use minus 3.3, FPS okay, but almost like a slow motion. Mid-range CPU not much different. Okay, next. Redmi Note 8. Snapdragon 665, also Android 12. Actually, Android 12 are better on gaming. We use minus 3.3. That's right. All zero. Back to minus three zero. Yeah, faster. Not stable also this game. Minus 3.0. Minus 3. Zero, no underclocking. Actually, the zero are better, the movement more faster. Don't worry about the FPS. Okay, Snapdragon 720. Let me Note 9S, Android 12 also. Android 12, the UI, I prefer the Android 12 UI, more visible. More fluid. Elixir, Project Elixir. Very smooth, very fast. God hand. Let me note that is moment setting as 0, 0. Let's try -3 and 3. See? -3, 3 really slow. Slow motion. If you use 0, 0, this is a mid range SOC. On the low end, doesn't affect much, but on the mid range and a high end CPU, better use all 0. See? More faster. Mid range 720G. And last one, Poco X3 NFC. Snapdragon 732. Also Android 12. AOSP extended custom ROM. No steps there. Why so fast the sound? Let's see the audio. Cubic Async mic. Come on, camera focus lock. Okay, graphic. OpenGL one time. System. Let's try the -3 first, -3 and 3, then how it performs. See, 732 are better than the 720. Let's try 0 and 0. FPS at the about 90. Why? Hungry. Yeah. too bright. See, 732. When we increase to 2x. Now, slow on 2x. Okay, Azan. Asar. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. The best, second best, 720, 732 are better than the 720. 665 and 660. 665 are better than the 660. Okay, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.